My name is Designer Ayla. I came from junior high school in Kuningan. And today, I would like to tell you guys a story. Landak River. A long time ago, lived a farmer and his wife around the river. They like to live simply, and they like to have other people. The farmer always worked until late at night. But one night, when the farmer sat at the stone near to the river, suddenly he saw a light fell to the river. Whoa! What's that? Is that a ghost? Or is it matter? No, I must go now. Then he immediately went home. In the next morning, his wife told him about her dream last night. Honey, listen to me. Last night, I dreamed that I found a really nice statue in the river, said her wife. Really? Wait, last night, I also saw a light fall to the river. This is strange. We must check the river. Let's go. Then, the farmer and his wife went to the river. When they saw it, they found a shiny object and took it home. It was a hedgehog statue made of gold. His wife was so happy and planned to sell it. Oh, thank you, God. You've given us blessing through this statue. We can sell it, honey, and we can get a lot of money. Thank you so much, God. But at night, the farmer had a dream that the giant hedgehog came to him. Who are you? How can you come to my dream? I'm the hedgehog that you took from the river. I just want to tell you that don't ever sell me. Just give me at your home. As a return, I will give anything that you want. Just grease the statue's head and ask something. There's two kinds of prayer. One is to start your wish, and second is to stop it. Now, remember the prayer. It's in the morning. The farmer told his wife about his dream, but his wife still wanted to sell it. The farmer said no. He really wants to prove it. Then he slowly caressed the statue's head and asked for a rice. And suddenly, a rice came out of the statue's mouth. How could it be? A rice from the statue's mouth? Thank you, God. We can get a lot of money from this. We can ask for money after this. We can get a lot of stuff. Thank you so much. Then, for a blink of an eye, the farmer and his wife became a rich family. But there was a thief who wanted to know why the farmer became rich for a sudden. And when he knew about the secret of the golden statue, he suddenly stole it and ran away. To drink some water. There's no water around here. I'm so tired. I wish I could get some water. Wait! Now I have this statue. Why don't I ask the statue? Then he slowly caressed the statue's head and asked for water. Statue, give me some water. I'm thirsty now. Then suddenly, a water came out of the statue's mouth. He drank and he drank, but he don't know how to stop it. It was too much water now. Hey, stop! I said stop! I don't want water anymore! No! No! Help me! Somebody help me! More and more water started in. Slowly became a pond, and slowly became a river. Now that people call it as Sungai Landak or Landak River, the moral value is that we need to be good people, like the farmer and his wife, not become a greedy man, like thief. Thank you so much. That's all my story. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.